could not connect. Try resend.
Oh yeah, I did the equation switching.
You what?
I did the equation switching in Rust.
Oh yeah, cool.
Yeah, ADTs are amazing. It's just like, I just made more ADTs.
Oh, did you use ADTs for it?
Yeah. It's like ADTs for the different types of function parameters. So it's like an equation strategy.
Yeah.
And then I could just keep adding to that. And it's all the same.
A list of ADT.
Yeah, exactly.
That's good. Yeah, ADTs is, if you didn't have that, you'd have to just do all this.
Yeah. I think there's something to work out in how, what's the best way to do like the matching, because it can get to a point where you've got like high levels of tabbed matches, if you know what I mean.
Well, that thing with the for loop, like, you should be able to do the match inside the for loop rather than copy-pasting all those for loops.
No, I have done that.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, it's just one. But what I mean still is, like, if you have multiple ADTs and you're matching your inner ADT, it's like nested matching, if that makes sense.
You have an inner ADT?
Because it's like, I think I call it game strategy, and then I had like height map and the equation, and then inside the equation strategy is like the different types of function parameter types. So you're
another ADT.
Yes, correct. And like that can go, you know, you could just keep nesting it, and if you're dealing with ADTs and you're doing matching, it starts to expand the tabness.
Yeah. Well, that one you could just flatten it.
The equation one.
Yeah.
Flatten how?
As in, don't have another ADT.
Yeah, like we originally had, sure.
Yeah, just add more game strategy values.
There's a specific instance I'm thinking about. I just what is the case? I have to see the code again. I can't remember it. There was a specific case I'm kind of referencing more, and I can't remember it right now. So, what do we do?
Yeah, what's next? We're researching stuff, I guess. We got all this science.
Yeah.
Science is going.
We could just go kill everything.
Have a look at the science, see if it's optimal.
We could just expand again.
Yeah, I was thinking that too. Make another base.
Yeah,
like,
close it.
I feel like we should have a base that's producing nothing but like blue science.
Blue science, yeah.
Something like that.
Do you want to go like towards the edge and like make a base there?
Yeah. Just, yeah, like
near the
like
death world.
Equip ourselves with stuff to defend.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, we could set up the train system.
We have it. Well, we sort of have a train system.
But like for the blue, once we set up a base.
Oh yeah.
There.
Yeah. Okay.
For all the circuitry, yeah.
Looks like it's not missing science packs. Atomic bomb needs missing. missing military.
Yeah, oh, that yeah. one always seems to be struggling.
We gotta redo that, I guess.
Yeah.
The resources are depleted or something.
Yeah, have a look.
Cause yeah, everything else is like saturated.
Okay.
Grenades.
Might need stone brick or something.
for the
military bag, maybe.
It's got that. Yeah, the stone wall. I mean, it's just grenades, I think. Yeah, it's got the ammo, it's got the wall. Where those grenades come from. It's probably like run out of coal or something. The grenades use coal, I think. It's missing coal, yeah. Ran out of coal. Or rather, the coal is just not getting. And in production again.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I've got a spider. I forgot about spider. Oh.
Oh,
Walk so fast.
Yeah, I know.
Is it faster than the car?
Hold on, let me. I thought I had more exoskeleton thingies. I guess I'll have to build more. I got the big armor, so.
Cool. Yeah. Take a bit more.
I can fit like. I've got 5 on at the moment, but I can fit like. 5 more of those.
What?
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Exoskeletons.
Yep.
Do it.
I will.
Do it.
I will. Mm-hmm. And you can just like swap out different armors and they keep the battery, so it works.
Okay.
Yeah, we've run out of red. Red chip.
Too much consuming it?
Yes.
Thank you. Okay, so we've got like two places where it's made.
Look how fast they are. I think I'm faster than the car.
I think you might be. How many exoskeletons?
Eight.
Nine.
Why don't we just go do the whole new base thing? And...
yeah, I reckon let's expand so that it... you think south? I see you've started a, like, iron ore mining.
Bit. Yeah, we could continue that. Yeah. That's
a good idea. Like, we'll probably need to mass-produce stuff like electric furnaces and things, so that'd be a good starting point to produce those.
Let me gather some stuff.
Are you faster than a train? Maybe if you get 10.
I can do that. So what do we need to bring there for our supplies to expand?
Transport belts.
Miners. Inserters, miners. So we need steel furnaces, or electric furnaces.
Electric furnaces and assembly machines.
Electric mining drill, I'll get some.
I got the assembly machines. I'm going to pick up some transport belts.
Yep. Oh.
Producing inserters, I think.
Boilers? The things that we need stone for electricity.
And I've been using solar panels as well, because it's like, if you need a power thing, like, in some random place, it's an easy place to get power.
That's a good idea. I'll be right back. think I am faster than the train.
Oh. Oh, there's no need for train network.
Now, we still want it to transport the items, though.
Thank you.
Where are you? Are you down there?
Yeah.
Oh, we should use Uradia power.
Oh, can we?
Yeah.
And then, like, how close
is that? I've only used it for the bullets, but I think you can use it for alternative to the Steam.
Nuclear reactor.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Alright. Nuclear reactor needs 500 advanced circuit. Maybe after we build this base.
I need a trade. Oh no. I did the thing. I dropped all my stuff. Oh shit, they're actually at our base. That's not good. So like Unco today. I don't know what I'm doing.
I had to get there by train. Oh, you can just run there, right?
I guess so. Where's the train line? Oh, there. Okay. need like steam engines?
What do they do again? Oh, the power.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we need that until we can get the nuclear reactor.
Oh no.
This thing happened again?
Yeah. I'm so unco today. What? Oh no. Attacking our science.
Oh shit. Should I come?
Yeah.
Oh, you're here.
Let's go get a
trade line.
Trade line. Do you have a trade?
Yeah.
Not that one. Do you have a trade?
Yeah.
Down here.
I need the exoskeletons.
Yeah. I would invest in that.
Yeah.
It's worth it.
I just got the big armor.
Oh, nice. Yeah, if you have like 5 of them, you're sweet.
Yeah.
And don't left click the armor.
Yeah. So we gotta put some laser turrets around there, I think. I got some.
Where's the...
There's the enemy. The enemy.
Yeah, we just didn't really have it around it, so I think we're good. But where did they come from?
They were gathering on the left.
Should we go kill them there first?
Yeah, we don't want our science to go down.
No.
Is our science still operational?
No. For some reason. It's the, what?
Missing science packs.
Missing purple. How come we don't have purple?
Where's the purple?
Oh, it ran out. There's no purple. That's a problem.
Is it just slow or...
No, yeah, I think it's not being produced.
Finish these,
There was some in the crate though, so I'll just drop them in. But let's kill the enemy first, and then we'll fix the purple.
Yeah. Wizard Cup Pro as well.
Oh yeah. Oops.
Yeah, parallel.
Let's go kill him.
I'm becoming soon.
Yeah.
96%.
Oh, let me just get some grenades. Hold on.
I have so many grenades.
Oh, yeah.
380.
Oh, yeah. If you want to give me some.
Yeah, where are you?
Alright, let's go. Kill him.
I have to manually load the rockets into the spider. It's really annoying.
What?
I can't work out the shortcut key to do it.
Right.
Where do we go?
Lead the way. You need
exoskeleton. I wonder if I can put it on the spider.
I've got one. I've got heaps. I've got seven.
Oh yeah, let me try it. I'd have to give up, like, the spider's not that big. The exoskeleton.
It's in your trunk, by the way. Oh yeah. Yeah.
This one.
You should put...
The thing is, I gotta, like, unequip and stuff.
Why don't you just use your other armor? Wanna just dedicate one armor for just...
Oh, the other armor for the weapons, of course. Yeah, of course.
Like, I have three armors, and I switched
them. Oh, no!
Oh, you did the thing.
I did the thing. I only dropped walls and gun turrets, that's okay. Totally fine.
Ooh, mining productivity. Nice.
The spider needs... Wow, look at the spider now. Yeah. The spider needs a shield, though. That's the one thing.
Maybe create two spiders.
Yeah.
One just for, like, moving, and one for...
If I can tell one spider to, like, follow. Yeah, and then, like, switch between them.
Actually, Speedy Spy is good because you could just like get out of the goo.
Yeah. And it might help with like the acids though.
Yeah. Maybe I should get a spider.
Spider. Kills a building so fast. Speedy spider, so good.
I need spider now.
Oh, you're not using your exoskeletons anymore.
I am, but I'm risking my life, so.
Yeah, okay. Wait a bit. So you're slower than me now. And I've only got three exoskeletons on the spider.
Yeah.
So I get this to...
Ah!
Don't die!
Yeah, I know, I'm trying not to.
Don't die! Speedy spider!
Ah!
Speedy spider!
I need a spider.
Oh, these faces aren't that big. I don't know if that's a diamond set with another face. Oh, I'm not using my weapons. I'm not using my weapons.
Yeah, show me your weapons. Kill the base, kill the base.
Yeah, weapons.
Kill this big one. I want to see you destroy it.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Just run around and... Yeah, you just gotta not run into the base, that's all. That used, like, a bit of my rockets.
Do you have those exoskeletons still? Can I have them?
Yeah.
Oh no, I did the thing.
You can use your worker bots to like, you know.
Can you?
The delete thing. It just puts it in your inventory.
True.
Lasers. I can see you attempted this base once.
Oh yeah. Back when I was super sleek. Let's go.
Imagine the spider's an enemy.
Huh?
Imagine the spider was an enemy.
All right, yeah, that would be interesting.
Runs into the base, destroys everything, runs out.
If they made like a multiplayer mod, that would be so good. Where you're against other people.
Yeah. Spider beats.
Yeah, I want to see like factions where you like.
Yeah, if you had teams and they're like in different continents and then you like.
Yeah.
Battle for control and.
Exactly.
That'd be crazy.
And then I'll just do my strategy and like win.
Early game.
Early game. Rush? Yeah, exactly.
Early rush. Just dip out there in your base.
This is so OP.
Yeah.
Oh, this big base.
Big base. Top of them.
Is your lasers mainly killing them or the rockets? I can't tell.
The rockets are killing them from a distance. Big days.
Oh,
this is two big bases.
I'm almost out of turrets, so I'm gonna be useless soon.
I'm gonna be out of missile soon.
Whoa.
There's a lot of green ones, they're really tough.
Yeah.
This base is like much tougher.
This is crazy.
I'm out of the missile.
Yeah, I'm out of thing. Let's get out. Run, speedy spider.
You can't jump in the spider, can you?
I'm sorry. Yeah, I can.
Oh, nice.
Where's the train line? Where are we on the map? Oh, we're really far in. Shit.
Nice.
Oh, there's heaps of them. Yeah, we need to kill these guys.
I need to get more laser turrets.
Yep. It really sucks how when you put the items in the stash and then you mine it, you equip the, like, the train or whatever, it, like, goes all in your inventory, and I don't like that.
Yeah, I agree. It's like, the armor doesn't do that. Why can't the vehicles do that?
It stays in your thing? Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, the, oh, shit. Am I going the wrong way?
He's right. Are we getting attacks? We are, shit.
Yeah.
Our main, like, productive.
Yeah. Use a trade.
Use a train.
Where are they coming from? Yeah, we should just make sure our bases are secure, right? So, like...
Laser turrets. I should have some more. But I think I'm mass producing them. Where are they? Where are they?
Are they still attacking? I'm like at the spot, I don't see them. No, they're not.
Must be old. Did you kill them?
Yeah. It was just like one or two.
Yeah.
And not clear where they came from.
I wish I could get more exoskeletons on the spider. It's like, it's just not this.
Just have two spiders. One with the exoskeletons and one...
No, the issue is, like, the power takes up so much space.
Oh, okay.
So let me place for three exoskeletons after that.
Do what I do. Just have your power armor full of exoskeletons.
Walk.
Yeah.
Manually.
Like, I am... I think I am faster.
I can probably lift the spider. And like, make my main thing full of lasers.
Yeah.
If I can find the lasers, where'd they go?
They're here. Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Oh yeah, we dropped it down to one.
Oh, it's not producing steel furnaces, that's why we're not creating purple. Because we ran out of stone bricks of our.
Oh, really? We got stone here. Oops. was the stone bricks coming from the other base?
Probably.
They probably were. Alright, we'll just use these stone bricks. So we need the electric furnaces.
Stone brick. But I kind of put it. Let it go. Yeah. I'll probably wrap around.
So it needs to come in.
Mm-hmm. Well, I don't have any fast underground belt. I think I lost it when it dropped everything.
No.
They're attacking the power at the bottom. Can you go kill them?
Let me see. Yes. There's the turret down there too. Died. Oh, you've got some turrets down there.
Okay. Have you got enough rockets and stuff?
Yeah. Cool. That's reducing it. I'm gonna get something.
I'm gonna start clearing the left again.
Yeah. So is the purple back online?
I made the stone back, so that should fix it.
And the stone's going to where it needs to go. Yeah, purple's being made.
Cool.
Wait, so... Purple too? I see.
If you're using the spiral all the time, can you put rails in your trunk so we can just keep building rails everywhere?
Yeah, I should be able to pick some up here.
So the train is faster if you have it going forward rather than backwards.
Thank you.
I'm stuck. Oh, I'm actually stuck. What the hell?
Okay.
I'm actually stuck. Oh, there we go. I think I blocked myself in my turret. Oh.
Have 15
lasers. In your body?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, that's a lot of laser. Can I go in your spider for a bit? I need to charge my battery, so...
I think when you jump in, you now control the weapons.
Oh, really?
Shoot them.
Oh, right. I can do that.
Try to be a bit sparing, but just his
around. Oh, okay.
Yeah, so focus on, like, the hordes of green.
Yeah.
I shouldn't do that.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that base.
Maybe go back a bit so I can get out and I'll equip my stuff.
Oh, wait. Fire the missiles. Fire the missiles.
Alright, I'm ready to go.
You could be using
girl
lasers as well, right?
No, I don't have them equipped. Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to recharge.
My suit, like, hasn't been... How many batteries do you have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Alright. Yeah, I have more than 7. Yeah, these bases are very big.
Are they stronger because of the uranium or something?
Nah, I don't.
That should be a feature.
It should be that.
Yeah, I'm using more energy than I can reach.
I am as well, but like I've got such a big reserve. I have, and I've got 10 batteries. Maybe the legs use a lot of energy.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I've got the legs on the spider and lasers on my suit. And they've each got a power supply. Like a nuclear thing.
Oh, you put the nuclear thing in your...
In both of them.
Oh, yeah. I don't have that.
Yeah. Get a spider.
Yeah.
Get a spider.
Yeah. I'm so slow. What the hell? Hello? Hello? I can't hear you. Okay, I have no idea who that was. Maybe.
Champions by that.
Oh, yeah.
Why is my spider not being repaired? Also, I only have 3 construction robots now.
Hello?
Yeah, hi. Was that a parcel missing yesterday? I was looking at the standard
in this building. Oh, right.
Akshay?
Yeah, I think so. Just hold on. Just one sec. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, sorry, I thought it was addressed to me, so yeah.
Thank
I have
so
it, no worries. All good.
Yeah,
let's do that. The bottom one?
Yeah. Is that science?
No. We're pretty close. We should just, do you have those rails? Maybe we can set up a rail.
Hello. they're in the spider.
Wait, it kept it in the trunk?
No, it didn't. No, it didn't. Okay, yeah.
Oh, so you lost them.
No, I've got the rails. Do you want it to go in a different direction?
Yeah, just to the science, like, from here, I guess.
Where's science? Where are we? Science is up there, okay.
So you just gotta rail it from here to up there. And it's getting attacked. What?
No. Oh no, the guns are in the way.
Just delete them. Oh, yeah, it's purple. That's the problem. There's no purple being produced again. Well, very slow. Very, it is happening, it's just, like, really slow. Might make a spider.
Yeah. Need fish?
I got fish. So is the portable fusion reactor actually good?
Yep. Means you don't need to wait for sunlight to pump the charges. But it does take up a lot of space.
Yeah. Where are we getting attacked now? Oh no.
To the science. Oh, yeah. We're getting attacked with the science and the lasers are defending us.
Oh. Blue. There's blue.
We can produce atomic bomb now.
Oh yeah.
I try mass producing atomic bombs.
Yeah, so it. So does the portable fusion reactor actually power your personal batteries?
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah, so you don't really need the portables, panel. You don't need the solar panels anymore? Or...
Nah, I ditch them. Gonna need them.
That is good.
Mm-hmm. It still takes a fair bit of space, but it's like, now you're not...
Yeah, now I can...
reliant on data.
Yeah, and I can add more batteries.
Mm-hmm.
Very nice.
I need like green and red and blue circuits for this. Well, I'm kind of inclined to like in the new base just make a flood of that.
Yeah, absolutely. We always get blocked on that for some reason. So yeah, it's a good idea.
Yeah. It's that blue resource.
Yeah, and I think that's what I remember from when we watched something. They were like, a whole section dedicated just for that, like a whole base for that.
Yeah, a whole base, I reckon. Let's make the bottom base the circuit base.
Yep.
Still. Have it pumping up in like multiple lanes.
Yep. Whoa, what was that?
My bad.
What was that?
That was the atomic bomb. I didn't think it would actually fire, but it did. No.
Did you destroy stuff?
Yeah, it's being repaired.
I want to see it. I want to see it.
Yeah, I can make another one.
I want to see it.
It takes 30 uranium 235.
Oh, yeah.
That makes, you know, like, how far you can, like, edit stuff that distance?
Mm-hmm.
The explosion is a bit bigger than that.
Oh, yeah. Hey.
Okay, make another one. Is there a part of the base you would like to blow up? Probably not.
Let me go into your spider.
Let's research rocket silo.
Is it for the end game?
Yeah.
So what happens when you...
You go to space and then you can use the space mod, I guess.
Wait, you actually do go to space?
I think that's when the game ends, but like there's a mod to like continue in space.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, they're close.
Are they?
How did they get there?
Getting there.
Where are they from? The bottom?
Maybe. Don't use the missile on them. Do not use the missile on them. I don't think we did anything else. These objects.
I'll get some ammo, then we can go kill them.
The atomic bomb will take a little while to build.
Yep.
Needs 10 rocket control units.
Yeah, you're mass producing them, remember?
Rocket control units?
Yeah.
I am?
Aren't you? For the spider?
Would I?
Near the... Near the efficiency modules, maybe?
Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. Yeah, I got deeps. Okay. Yeah. That's good enough.
Let me go in your spider. I'm still charging. Hold on, let me get some ammo first.
Alright.
Where are you?
Yeah, they're probably coming from down there, so let's go down there and fire.
Yeah. That's where the new base is anyway, so.
Bombers deployed. Let me
Well, save it for a big base.
Now let's reduce it. I'll show you what it looks like.
Oh yeah.
It won't kill a big base. It's likely not that big. And the fire it. Did you? Fire it at the base. There you go.
Yeah.
Bang.
It destroyed the base.
Yeah. So a medium-sized base will be destroyed by it.
How long does it take to recharge?
I don't know. I've only built one at a time.
What if you could, like, mass shoot them?
Good question.
If you fired like four of them, you'd clear them all, like straight away.
Yeah. Yeah, and I could load up four at once. So the fighter has four rocket bays. So yeah, you
that's
could.
A better strategy than the turrets.
Bang, 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 and holy shit, that's yeah.
Right, we need to mass
annihilate
produce
them. Everything.
We need to do that.
Yep.
Can we mass produce spiders though?
that would be good, yeah. That way we don't need to be too paranoid about losing.
Yeah. Yeah, I think this turret strategy is it's good, but like it wastes too much of my inventory. Oh, our base is actually getting attacked at the top.
Can I build one? It doesn't really go in the right direction.
Yeah, it's a bit.
I'm going to connect it to the other track. Oh, I see some enemies. Where did you come from? Where is your master? Thank you. I found them. Found the base.
Cool.
Yeah, they spread inwards. There's a whole bunch of little bases.
Yeah. Oops.
I reckon it'd be worth getting a blueprint of solar panels and power storage and laser turrets.
Oh yeah.
And just plunk them down everywhere we go. And so they're self-powering.
Yeah.
And then as the enemy starts to expand, it'll just kill it.
Well, that's why I'm using the turrets, right? So, because you don't need power at all. I just don't have enough bullets.
The laser thing was like replenish. And lag. I'm lagging really hard now.
Oh no.
Yeah, a few seconds lag. Plenty of iron down here.
Yeah, we should find like an iron copper combination.
Like this area has got so much iron. Look at that. It's like five deposits right next to each other.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! That was bad. That was really bad.
Where's your body? I assume it's in there. Yeah.
No. Need a car. Can you mark my body, by the way? Did you mark my body?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't see it. Can you do it on the map? Thanks.
The same speed?
I think so.
You might be a bit faster.
No! I'm stuck.
Maybe a time bomb.
That is so good.
Where is that?
That is near
our base.
Near our base, yeah.
In our base.
Is it? Oh yeah, shit. That's like... I'll see how faster than you if I'm just walking.
I need to build the train again.
You need to build a train? Yeah. Got two.
I got one. Just have to
do it.
Race.
Race.
Yeah, it's faster.
No. Where were they attacking?
Near the top.
Should probably make lunch.
Yeah.
GG.